Good morning and welcome to Business Daily. In the news today, Nigeria's Dangote refinery is aiming for dual listing on the London and Lagos bourses, a senior executive said yesterday. Meanwhile, the presidency has denied claims that President Bola Tinubu will visit the National Assembly today. Presidential spokesman Andrew Ngelale made this clear in a statement released yesterday, according to Business Day. Finally, the People's Democratic Party, PDP, has labeled President Bola Tinubu's first year in office under the All Progressive Congress as the most challenging period for Nigeria since the Civil War. To read on these and more, visit www.businessday.ng. Follow Business Day on all social media platforms. Business Day, news you can trust.